Hey, what's good guys, this is your boy Nick Lee and welcome back to my channel, and today we're going back into Tomb Raider. Now, on the last video, we managed to find Roth, who was got attacked by a few wolves, and we managed to get him to safety and patch a few things. Actually, we had to like walk into a wolf's cave and kill one of them in order to get a medical bag, because that's where what's left in there. And then after we took care of Roth, we managed to climb our way to the radio station to send an SOS, but unfortunately the consoles were unusable, so we're gonna have to climb further up to the towers and trying to send a manual, do it manually. So that's exactly where we stopped at. So oh yeah, and we also managed to pick up a rifle, so we got like three weapons in our arsenal. Got us a handgun, a bow, and also a rifle, and that's pretty much where we are now. So let's get into it. Let's play some Tomb Raider, guys. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I know, because a while ago it was raining real hard. Alright. But I gotta admit, the scenery's pretty good. Okay, let's get going. Oh, yeah. Wait, hold on, right quick. Let me check my overall skills. No. Okay, let's see, Brock. Okay. My dirty tricks. Huh. That would be nice. Axe expert. Dodge counter. Dodge kill. Oh, I'm gonna need. I'm gonna make use of these. Okay. I was just checking out my gear. Upgrades. I mean. Okay, so. What? Wrong one. Okay, let's see. Yeah, like I said, we got a rifle now. What that? World War II submission gun. And just a regular handgun. Nah. Alright. Don't want to waste any more time. Woo! Hey, get your ass off me. Ooh, that hurt. Sucks to be you. All right. Okay. You can't hide. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. I'll find you. I'll find you. Oh, snap. And where they going? Where that? Hold on, where that come from? Mine. Move, bitch. No, you eat this. Okay. Ah, damn. Come on. Oh, God. Got him.
Some kind of soldier's identity tags.
This is fun.
Can't recognize the kanji. Were these used during World War II?
This is funny. I'm checking out some artifacts that I'm getting shot at. Oh my gosh. See what I mean? Damn. Ooh! Blew him up! Blew him up! Just checking to make sure if I got any ammo. Yeah, what's up?
Over the years, there have been other survivors, but I've avoided them. They got in my way, I was not merciful. But now I know I need others. In order to move forward, I must fully control this island. So I will gather a small group of loyal followers. They must understand power and the need to organize. But more importantly, they cannot hesitate to kill or use violence. It will be part of their life here. They will need structure and purpose and work. But when this island is mine, I will discover the true secret of the storms.
Yeah. Let's see. When Matthias is a truly evil man, the way he speaks violence is killing so casually. This is madness. Yeah, these guys have gone crazy. I mean, that's usually how some people are in real life. In order for for some people, it's like living means, I would say. Yeah. Yeah, nice try. Wow. You go.
We've got to protect the tower. Stop her at all costs.
Wow, really? Ah, damn. Oh. Oh, so they want some firepower. Okay, come on. One of you gonna pop out eventually. Come on, bitches. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. All right, big boy. You had to come out eventually. Yeah, what's up? Uh-huh. Got you in the head. Yeah, I ain't got... Oh, this side of it gets interesting. Yo, what's up? Yeah, what's up? Nah, you ain't getting me. Okay. Let's see. I'm just looking around. Looking for more stuff to pick up. Yeah. Yeah, like that. Oh, yeah. Yep. More toys. Okay. Okay.
Marksman second class in the Imperial Japanese Army.
Hey.
I think kanji etching. Someone's name?
Oh. Hold up, before I go anywhere, let me take care of something. Alright. There we go. wonder. Yeah, this is it. Let's see. Oh, wait. Yeah. Of course. Oh, my bad. I was just trying to test out, what do you call it? Okay, no, stop. Yeah, I was trying to test out that new upgrade. But I better not, I'm gonna waste my bullets. And this is where we do some climbing.
Okay, here goes.
Yep. I could've... And she is doing all of this with no coat, man. It's gotta be adrenaline that is keeping her going. Oh man. Oh, this is freaking crazy. Damn.
Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday, mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So have we.
You've got your approximate position. We could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. Now.
Lara Croft, you are my hero!
Now this is the crazy part, getting down. All right. Whee!
That's one way to get down.
Yeah, too bad we can only do it once. Okay.
This should do the trick.
Hold up. Just making sure I ain't miss nothing. God, dog. Oh shit. Man, move! Move! All of that for an SOS. That's a damn shame. Oh man. Great, and we're gonna be doing some jungle gym. That is about to fall. This is crazy! No, what's up? Come on, what's up? Yo, what's up? Man, we're trying to get off of this island. You gonna kill our pilot? Good thing I shot your ass. Man. Oh, man. I know, that is crazy.
I can't get it out of my head. A storm that came out of nowhere, out of the clear sky, and brought down a plane.
Let's see. That's a damn shame, man. Well, all right, let's see what we got.
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right.
Well, yeah, we'll get there, but safe? I don't know. Feel like we're like Domino from that Deadpool movie, but except we're getting all the bad luck. Oh dang!
Over here!
Oh.
Thank you.
Okay. Hold up. Nah. Okay. Okay, let's see.
I'm really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were flying, the next, there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, find another way.
Mayday, mayday. The co-pilot just of a miracle.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I said that. I need to grenade. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No, you know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
This hut looks clear. We ain't gonna find anyone up here. You're probably right. We got orders. I'm gonna head down and join the others in the plane. Keep checking these ruins.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. Waste the fucking time.
Kind of mortar and pestle, probably used for preparing medicinal herbs. There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
Thank you.
see that? Oh. Well, there he goes. And... Oh, here it is. Oh, am I on the right track? Yeah, I'm on the right track. There he goes. Hold on, let me see. Well, can't really afford to waste time. Hold up. Oh, man. Ah, dang. Ah, dang. My first death. My fuck. Ah, damn. Okay, I think I know. I think I'm supposed to go through here first. Okay. No. Okay.
I have to get over there.
Oh, this is gonna be crazy. Man, look at how windy it is. Man. Shit's just getting real. Man.
Captain Jessup!
Why did he die?
Oh, man.
Hey, Lara. Ross told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
I'm tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
Damn.
I can't do that now.
Damn. Recurve bow. Okay. Let's see what we got. Shot. Dirt trick. Okay, oh. Oh, man. Okay. Damn, I'm gonna have to upgrade my rifle. Right. Okay, so let's go through here. This out.
Oh my God!
Never a dull moment with you, huh?
What's happening here?
Damn. Both pilots are killed now. Great. Great, we got more trouble. Man, this is just nasty. Damn. Trench shotgun. I'm hungry. Even if I like rat food. Well, never ate rat food, but hey.
I hate tombs.
Says the Tomb Raider.
A sun queen and a storm god. Himiko, the first Sun Queen. This is Yamatai. And you're really here. And really, really dead.
Yeah. Yeah, nice try. Ah! Wow. Honey. Wow. Steady shot. Let's see, someone says from highs. Okay. Have a safe passage anywhere on this island. God dang. Please don't break. Please don't break. Okay. So much from being friends. Oh, damn. Move! Man, die, bitch. Hey. I just filled you up with lead and you still standing. Was shot him in the nuts. Shot. Hey, shot him in the nuts. Duh. My bad. Okay. Okay. Time to run! Dang. I don't. This is crazy. Well, after that workout, I get a bath. Hey, I might as well get a bath after all that. Damn.
Hello? Hello? Sam? Hello? Sam, it's Laura. Oh God, Laura. It's good to hear your voice.
Yours too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming.
Sam? Sam! A ritual, like the mural in Himiko's tomb.
Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you when we can go any further.
Alright guys, that's the end of this video, so if you enjoyed it, give it a like, leave a comment, and subscribe for future content. And hopefully you guys have a good day and a good night, and Nick Lee out.